The bubble eye is a small variety of fancy goldfish with upward pointing eyes that are accompanied by two large fluid-filled sacs. The bubbles will regrow if punctured, but an injury could leave the fish prone to infections. The bubbles can disadvantage the fish as it is not a strong swimmer, with a seemingly low bobbing head at times. Bubbles are infamous for being sucked into filters and siphons in an aquarium. We should not breed this breed of goldfish as it's difficult for the fish to survive.